Congressman Tim Griffin welcomed more than 400 high school student artists to the U.S. Capitol this week. It coincided with the unveiling of the Congressional Art Competition Gallery. Griffin is the first representative from Arkansas to co-chair the competition, and he did welcome some Arkansas artists. Since 1982, more than 650,000 high school students have participated in this competition nationwide. And at 6:06, making